As you know, though the HIV AIDS prevalence in Goa and incidence is decreasing day by day, but still those who have the misbehavior or deviation from social norm can spread and trigger of another secondary epidemic. That's why awareness is very important. And as you know, HIV AIDS is predominantly transmitted by sexual route, 70 to 80%. And sexually active population is the youth population, that is 15 to 49 years. And as it is seen in Goa, from 15 to 29 years, 40% cases are found. And from 29 to 49 years, another 30%. So, largely, this is the youth population, sexually productive, active population, which is being used. So, NECO and GSEX is engaging this youth in a productive way by establishment of red ribbon across the country as well as Goa. In country, there are total 13,000 red ribbon clubs, and in Goa, there are 169 red ribbon clubs. The purpose of this red ribbon club to conduct various activities, sporting activities, intellectual activities, social activities, cultural activities, and to engage youth in a productive manner and to give them creative platform. So they are deviant behavior from social activities like bad influence of social media like WhatsApp group, Facebook, whatever they have, and bad inadvertent anti-social advertisement which go. Their attention should be diluted and creative focus should be made into. That's why these activities are going on. And we are promoting by conducting this social activity at the school level. We have in junior colleges and colleges across the Goa, 169 club. There are two sets of activities which are going on. One is adolescent education program. Under this education program, we have we annually spend about 4 lakhs on teachers training, two from each school, and we give them training for sexual education, contraceptive education, mental health, and STI and STI prevention, sexually transmitted infection prevention. Because you see, there are problems of youths we have recognized world over and India also. Like school dropout, then antisocial activity, then addiction, suicidal tendencies, these are prevalent in youth. Unless they are energy channelized in a better way, and this is a platform we use. Other activity we are doing is the Red Ribbon Club is by conducting of the quiz competition. Annually we conduct, and this year we have a short reel competition, then short film competition. These are being promoted, and last year we conducted. This year, this new unique way of red run, that is 10 km marathon, and to supplement and for local participation, 2 km for general public. This is club. So this red run marathon, short marathon, will be held on 8th October Sunday at Goa Athletic Stadium. The flagging of ceremony will start at 6:30, and it will from the start of the athletic stadium, it will go under the bridge GMC, next to opposite to GMC, right up to the that hotel Manipal Hospital nearby there, international center. From there again it will take, and again it will come back exactly to cover up 10 kilometers at the athletic stadium. These participants and contestants in 3 categories. We have a male and female category and transgender, because we have a platform for equal opportunity for all sexes and all genders and all type of community people. So first prize is 50,000 cash, 30, second prize 35,000, third prize is 15,000, plus will be given medals and certificates to the participant. This will be for participant contest 10 km as well as for 2 kilometers. So for this event, followed by this desirably ceremony, prize distribution ceremony at around 8 a.m. it will start on, and it may extend as for the process till 11 a.m. Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawantji, then Honorable Health Minister Vishwajit Rane ji and Union Minister for Ports and Shipping Sripad ji, then Tanawadi ji, Rajya Sabha member, and our officials, own officials like Health Secretary Mishra ji, Director of Health Service Dr. Geeta, and Dean Bandekar will also attend. In addition, we will be sending invitation to all the heads of the department, of the various department, to create awareness. Plus, we have, in preparation of this, we have hired an event manager agency for promotion of this. We have onboarded one celebrity, Hima Saradesai, I believe. And plus advertisement, posters and all this logo. So, social media, our logo has been already released. I will be happy to share with you the logo which has been released by NECO, given to us by NECO. So this is the promotional logo for this, and we will be putting hoardings right from airport to stadium, and some at North Goa, from because some of the our participants and guests may be coming from North Goa Mopa Airport. So create awareness. Plus we have onboarded some Kadamba critical buses where these hoardings on the buses will be printed. Yes. Plus with this press conference, this activity will be shared by you on the various channels that will encourage us to create awareness. Our expectation from this event is all the people in Goa should be aware that AIDS has been declined now. There is no need to panic and worry, and those who are on HIV AIDS, they should take regular treatment, and they should cooperate with treatment, and they should live their life healthy. And those who are not having AIDS or who are likely to get by AIDS by those who are doing addiction and other things should be channelizing their powers and resources, energy in a better way. Create hobby like sporting event work for the good of the society, and become especially for the youth, our youth and especially college students, to be happy and be helpful for the society, and personally they should develop themselves by creating better hobbies and not to be after. Particularly we have, because Goa is a coastal state and our prevalence of HIV AIDS is high in four talukas, coastal talukas. First is the Murmugao taluka, now it is Bardesh taluka, where prevalence is 21%, then Murmugao is about 18%, then Bardesh is third, some 13%, and Salset we have 11% cases. Others like Sattari and other interiors, we have less cases, but still there are some problems, issues. But mainly because we have coastal area, casinos and other these pubs and all, because of and so many bars and all, maybe because of the influence, there are tendency, because there is so much migration issue, they may be get, especially youths are getting diverted from their attention. That's why we need to concentrate activities on this coastal area, and our emphasis nowadays mainly because, and we are getting more cases in these four talukas only. So unless these four talukas are restrained and more surveillance activity, as per the NECO, they are also insisting that we should be doing more. So our, we are channelizing and more energy on this for spreading awareness. I think with this, I have covered most of the aspects of our awareness generation, our preparation for this, and the event which will be taken up on 8th October. With this, I expect all the those who are contributing to us and stakeholders. We have various stakeholders like Athletic Association, Doordarshan, All India Radio, then Sports Authority and Tourism Department, Kadamba Transport Department, various departments, and others who have supporting and still supported us, and their endeavor for us to make this event successful. I think we should be able to do it well. With these few words, I am finishing my this. Any queries you are entering?
Invite them on 8th.
Especially our invitation will be there. This is our first press meeting. Second press meeting will be in a very big, this is very small area in the office, because this is a small event I consider. But bigger briefing will be there, where our NECO official will come. In their presence will be briefing in a big hotel. Detail. Obviously, you are invited for this since you are being called. Any formal invitation in form of printing of the invitation card will be dispatched to you later, including all the directors as per the state protocol for the national team. Thank you very much. This is the first year, only first national level. Because गोव्यान किदें जाता गोव्यान नाव इफी परमनंट वेन्यू जाला आनी सप्टेंबर जाले की एवरी फोर्टनायट एक इवेंट जायत जाता पूण नेकोक दिसले गोवा इज अ गूड वेन्यू की गोव्यान सगळे जेन्ना नॅशनल इंटरनॅशनल जाताना गोव्यान तेणी आमकां एक ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी दिली वो नॅशनल एकूच जाता अशें आमच्या स्टेट लेवलाचेर खूब जाता पळय आमचे गोवा एड्स कंट्रोल जाता नॅशनल यूथ डे जाता वॉलंटरी ब्लड डोनेशन डे जाता मागीर इंटरनॅशनल डेज ऑफ विमेन अशे खूब वेगळेवेगळे एक्टिविटीज दिसात म्हाका दिसता जवळ 8 ते 10 आमचे स्टेट लेवल प्रोग्राम जाता त्यान भायर क्विज कॉम्पिटिशनां बी जाता आनी त्यान भायर स्कुलांनी बी रेड रेपून किंवा कशें करीत आसता वर्सभर जागृती म्हणून ती वर्सभर प्रोग्राम जायत आसता त्यान भायर आमच्यो 15 एनजीओज आसा म्हणजे गैर सरकारी संस्था तेंचे आनी एक्टिविटी गांवां गांवांनी जाता आनी पयलींच आमी हल्ली फोक टू इंडिया म्हणून आमचे पळय आय सी डिविजन आसा अवेरनेस एरिया तितून 4 सेक्शन आसा एक एडवर्टिजमेंट एन्ड पब्लिसिटी हितून ऑल इंडिया रेडियो दूरदर्शनाचेर मागीर आमी शॉर्ट रील हेर स्टुडंटाचेर हेजे बी करता त्यान भायर होर्डिंग्स लायता प्रोमिनंट प्लेसीस मीड मिडिया शॉर्ट मिडिया रिल्स करता आनी फोक टू म्हणजे लोकांक गांवांचे बी लोक आसता तेंचे आमी इंग्लिशीन उलयल्यार तेंकां कळना तेंचे भाशेन तेंच्या हितूनी कथनाटकां बी करून तेंकां तेंचे लँग्वेजीन तेंकां शिकोवचें पडटा इतके आमी तळागळा पासून वयल्या लोकां पर्यंत सकयल लोकां पर्यंत अवेरनेस करपाक त्यान भायर आमचे मेन स्ट्रिमींग म्हणून इंडस्ट्रीक आनी बाकीचे कोण आसता जे कोण एच आय व्ही पॉझिटिव्ह आसा तेंचे एखादे कितें आसा खूब ट्रिटमेंट आसल्या कारणान तेंचे मेंटली मातशें ते अनस्टेबल जावंक शकता कशें कशें वागचें न्हू तेंकांय प्लॅटफॉर्म दिवचो म्हणून तेंकांय कॅर सपोर्ट युनिट आसा तेंचे पयली बरे भशेन काळजी घेवची किंवा ट्रिटमेंट घेवपाक कितें डिफिकल्टी आसा जावं तेंकां लिगल असिस्टंट कितें आसा कोणी डिस्क्रिमिनेशन लागून करता केन्नाय एच आय व्ही पॉझिटिव्ह जालो म्हणून मारामारी करता खूब तुज्या लागून जाले अशे दोश आनी प्रत्यारोप जाता त्या खातीर आमचे कडेन एक युनिट आसा ते आमचे लिगल एडाचेर तेंकां आमी हे दिता त्यामुळे युथाचें तुमकां सांगलें स्कुलांनी सांगलां आनी त्या खातीर इम्पॉर्टंट म्हणजे सोशल मिडिया प्लॅटफॉर्म आसा आमी ट्विटर हँडल फेसबूक आनी इंस्टाग्राम अशे 3 मिडियाचे जे कितें आमी एक्टिविटी जाता त्यो आतां हें सुद्दां आमचें केल्लें तें प्रिपरेशन सुद्दां गुगल रजिस्ट्रेशन आमी आमचे हँडलाचे तिनाय हँडलाचे केले आनी फर्स्ट 500 वॉज रजिस्टर्ड वील बी गिवन नाल्यार थंय कितें जातलें आमी आयकलें गोंयान तरी अशें आमचो आमकां सांगल्या त्या प्रमाणे आमकां अनुभव ना की खूब लोक येता हजारांनी तेज्या वयर म्हणून आमी तेज्या वयर मागीर चड जाले आनी स्टॅम्पेड सारके बाकीचे कितें जाले जाल्यार ते आमकां आमी तयारी आमची फूल केल्ली आसा एम्ब्युलंसा बाकीचे ऑल एथलेटीक असोसिएशन तेवूय आमकां वी आर सपोर्टीव आनी आमचे इव्हेंट मॅनेजर आसा तेवूय आमकां प्रिपरेशन केल्लें आसा आनी आमचे जे कोण पार्टिसिपेंट हॉटेलांत रावपाची बी अरेंजमेंट जी कोण केल्ली आसा तेंची ती बी सोय आनी थोडे कितें आसा ते आमी करतली तेंची सगळी सगळी ट्रान्सपोर्ट सगळे केल्ले आसा
नॅशनल
150 जातले आतां 7 तारखेक वी आर एक्सपेक्टींग 140 पार्टिसिपंट नॅशनल लेवल म्हणजे बेस्ट विनर स्टेटीचेच आसा न्हू प्रत्येकाचे दोन म्हणजे 3 कॅटेगरी आसतले म्हणजे जवळ जवळ 6 येतले प्रत्येक स्टेटीचे स्टेट एंट्री फी काय ना एंट्री फी काय ना
सर 10 किलोमीटर ते रावपाक ताका रजिस्ट्रेशन फी बीन दवरला तुम्ही
आम्ही काय ना ते ऑलमोस्ट फ्री कोणाक काय ना
इट्स ओनली ऑफ द विनर्स फ्रॉम
10 किलोमीटर रन पळय आसा हे कशें क्लॅरिफिकेशन जाय 10 किलोमीटर फक्त रेड रिबन क्लबाचे पळय विनर्स आसा ते 13,000 रेड रिबन क्लब्स आसा आनी आमच्यो सगळ्यो स्टेटी आसा तितून 36 एड्स कंट्रोल सोसायटीज आसा थोड्या स्टेटींनी महाराष्ट्रान गुजरातान बी दोन दोन आसा एड्स कंट्रोल गोंय आमचे ल्हान स्टेट एकूच आसा बारीक स्टेटींनी एकूच आसता व्हडल्या स्टेटींनी दोन दोन आसता टोटल 36 एड्स कंट्रोल सोसायटी आसा म्हणून प्रत्येक एड्स कंट्रोल सोसायटीचे दोन 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 मेल दोन फिमेल दोन ट्रान्स स येतले अशें करून ते 150 ते
10 किलोमीटर
आनी 2 किलोमिटर रन्सांक आमी 146 ह्यो व्हडलो इव्हेंट आमी स्पेंड करून करतात नॅशनल लेवलार लोकांकूय पार्टिसिपेशन जाय न्हू एक्सपेक्टेशन आसता त्या खातीर 500 जाणांक आमी ओपन लोकल लोकांक दवरल्या गोवर वॉन्ट टू पार्टिसिपेट वी वील गुगल रजिस्ट्रेशनान तेणी करपाचें डिटेल्स धाडपाचें वील मेक अरेंजमेंट आनी तेंकां स्मॉल मेडेलियन कितें दितले आमी तेंकांय म्हणून डिस्करेज करपाक जायना बिकॉज फायनली वील बी ऑल्सो बेनिफिटेड तेंकांय एनकरेजमेंट कितें तरी जाय म्हणून आमी अशें
सर नॅशनल एड्स कंट्रोल प्रोग्राम आहा त्याचे लेटेस्ट अपडेट किती जाऊन लेटेस्ट अपडेट किती आहा
लेटेस्ट अपडेट आमचे लेटेस्ट अपडेट म्हणजे आमचे हे आसा न्हू NACP फायल चलता अंडर हितून आमची एक तर बाय 2030 म्हणजे प्रत्येक 5 वर्सांनी कसे एडिशन येता बुकाचे तसे प्रोग्रामाचे एडिशन जाता दीस इज बेज्ड ऑन सर्वेलन्स मॉनिटरिंग एंड सर्वेलन्स आमी प्रत्येक वर्सा किंवा 2 वर्सांनी HIV सेंटिनल सर्वेलन्स करता म्हणून हो प्रोग्राम आमी गव्हर्मेंट जे स्पेंड करता तेचो कम्युनिटी कितको फायदो जालो आनी तेजे बर्डन कितें तेज्या लागून कितें जाता आनी हेजें कितें ट्रान्झिशन जावंक जाय हेका हे करता आसतना एक कमिटी बसता नॅशनल लेवलाची तेंकां दिसता त्या प्रमाणे ती कंटिन्यू करपाक आतां NACP फायल करतां गोंयांत जर PLHS वाडल्या त्या खातीर आमकां ह्युमन रिसोर्सीस वाडयल्या कळ्ळें आनी तेचो अल्टिमेट गोल सस्टेनेबल डेव्हलपमेंट गोल म्हणून आसता तेजे ते बाय 2030 आमचे 3.2 काय 3.2 कितें आसा HIV ती मॉर्टेलिटी प्रिव्हलन्स इन्सिडन्स आनी डिस्क्रिमिनेशन हे जेवपाचे अशें ते आसा बाय 2030 दे आर एमींग टू डिक्रीज आमचे 2088 आसले पळय मॅक्झिमम केजी 2019 आशिल्ल्यो आतां ग्रॅज्युअली इट इज डिक्रीज आनी गेल्ल्या वर्सा आमकां 223 किलो मेळ्ळे त्यान पयली 253 कोवीड आसल्याना मातशें कमी मेळ्ळ्यो आनी आज अपडेट आतां 153 केजीस जाल्या जानेवारी टू ऑक्टोबर सो दीस इयर ऑल्सो वी आर एक्सपेक्टेड डावन पूण ते ड्रास्टिकली कमी जायना हळूहळू जाता कमी जाता आनी पूण त्या खातीर कमी जातली जाल्यार आमी अवेरनेस चड जावंक जाय आनी HIV सारकी कितें आसा आतां ट्रिटमेंट आतां बरें येयलां लोकांक खबर आसूंक जाय पयलीं जेन्ना एकूच तरांचे मेडिसिन आसलें आतां कंबायन ट्रिटमेंट दिता डायबिटीज कशें इन्सुलीन दिता गुळयो दिता तशें अशें वेगळेवेगळे ट्रिटमेंट येयलां आनी आतां TLG म्हणून ग्लुटावीर म्हणून येयलां न्हू इतकें इफेक्टीव जावन व्हायरस एकदम कमी करता हिरोचेर पसून थोडे येयल्ले आसा आनी ट्रान्समिशन दुसरें जावपाचें कमी पेशंटाक फक्त रेगुलर ट्रिटमेंट घेवंक जाय आनी वर्सान एकदां किंवां दोनदां टेस्टींग करपाक जाय ही कॅन लीड नॉर्मल लायफ आतां 30-30 वर्सां सुद्दां HIV पॉझिटिव्ह रेग्युलर ट्रिटमेंट आसा पयलीं 10 वर्सां म्हणना फुडें जे सोंपले म्हणटात पळय डायबिटीज कशें आसलें न्हू पयलीं 10 वर्सां म्हणल्यार आतां हो वाचना दिसता किडनी फेल कितें कितें जातालें आतां स्टील लायफ कॅन बी एक्सटेंडेड आतां फुडें फुडें एखादी क्युअर तर आयली किंवा वॅक्सीन आयलें जाल्यार दे वील बी फॉर्च्युनेट एनफ टू लिव्ह स्टील लॉंगर
सर देर इज इन्क्रीज इन यू टू इन थ्री तालुकास It is because of these casinos and...
No, it is not because of casinos. They don't have direct. Because kiri ata answer tourist ata, ani kiri ata mixing ata. Manje kashe magir ata ghara basle asuda to social Facebook ache basle to me pahele astale. Ek Facebook ache pornography pahele amai raat bhar tuka pornography bista. Tashe te mani answer ekda ekda kona school drop asor kone asle dam pahele bekar asle. असले पळय आवट ऑफ यूथ एम्प्लॉयमेंट यूथ आसता ते मागीर हांगासर तुमकां खबर आसता एक्टिविटीज कोस्टल एरिया कशें आसता गॅमलिंग आनी कितें ड्रिंकींग तुमकां खबर आसा न्हू एंटी सोशल म्हणूंक शकना ह्यो एक्टिविटी दीस प्रत्येक वेळार कितें आसा रिक्रिएशन बऱ्या खातीर केल्लें
आसता
नॉट टू बी 24 तास करपाक नासता ते 2 मिनटां केले जाल्यार बाकीचे एनर्जी तुमची
बरी ड्यू टू डेथ आर बीन
रजिस्टर्ड सिन्स 1987 2089 he registered death in Goa.
Till date.
Till date. Since now 30-40 years now.
Okay.
1000. वर्षा कम का एक दो तीन भी में डा. पहली डेथ को बंद कर दिया. ट्रीटमेंट भी बंद
कर दिया. सर प्रोजेक्ट डायरेक्टर इंचार्ज कौन है?
हाँ.
प्रोजेक्ट डायरेक्टर इंचार्ज.
हाँ. डॉक्टर मुकुल सर ना पार्टू लेता.
चार
चढ़ने का